continuing notes with the muzzle loader. I'm at 300 meters for this target. And what we're going to do is we're going to be right there. Hit the target. Then we're at 300 meters for this bear. We're going to try and get that target as well. Let's see if we can get this thing going. I'm going to eventually get the reload speed faster because I am going to be using this weapon all the time. It's by far the funnest weapon in the game, if you ask me. Alright, where did that sucker go? Alright, there he is. Alright, there we go. Alright, so he's at 350. We gotta move up. 350, the bullet drop is just too bad. So we'll see if we can get him into the open field. Let's see what else we got around here. He's gone. Oh, there he is. This is just an exercise. Alright, that bear is probably charging me by now. Let's see what we got. Alright, that's good to know. Where did the bear go? Let's see if we can spot him again. Alright. Okay. Gonna get in 300 meters on these guys. Bear is probably rushing me, but there we go, 300 meters. That's a hit. What else we got around here? I swear I hit that bear and this moose. All right, let's take a look. Miss. All right, I think I'm hitting high. I need to aim a little lower. There's that moose right there. That's a good target. This one. All right. All right. Let's take a look here. Look around the field. Take a look here what we got. See this? Okay. All right. It looks hurt. Yep, it's hurt. All right. All right, so, oh, there's our bear. We're gonna take this bad boy out. Yeah, he's basically just like that. That should have been a much better shot. I don't understand. Is my windage high? Windage is going right. Alright, let's take a look at this bear. It's good practice, but I'm not getting any kills. It's hard to know without the range, you know, where the bullets are hitting. I think I'm aiming high, but this one seemed to hit when I was low. Okay, the bear is down. Let's take a look at our results. All right. Pup, go ahead and track. This is plenty of room for you to track. What we got? So I'm hitting them, I'm just not hitting the organs yet. Now look at what we got. Okay, I hit him. Flesh, pelvis, flesh. Heart, skull, spirit. Nice. That is a good thing. So I'll replace that because spirit is cool. Alright. Alright. So that's my practice with this weapon. And I think I'm doing alright with it. Still got some ways to go. Still learning the ropes. Keep an eye on it. I got the cheese in the way a bit. All right, let's get back out in the open field. We'll check it out. Here's our cash herd. So what we got left? Anything out there? Let's take a look. Yeah, there's some stuff over there a long way away. Yep. Buildings. Alright, start moving back to our normal position. And those will probably come back this way. Right at the center of this bridge. All right. All right, so let's take a look. All right, I think that ends this demonstration. I will review and see how I like my shots and see if there's anything I can do any different like against that bear. There might be some more coming over here this way. Yeah, there he is. All right. That happened about 5 p.m. server time. Alright, this is what you see is what you get. Let's just take this guy out. He's got that branch. Let's move over here. There we go, that's a cleaner shot. I think I was a little too far to the right. One more shot. Cool. This should be about 100 meters. Yeah, 127. Alright. There we go. Alright. Alright. Done and dunner. And it's a flesh wound. Hit him low. All right. 125 meters.